It's Z. Welcome to my channel. Dropping my very first video today. I know y'all excited just like I am. It'll be a weekly vlog showing what I do during the week, like work, shopping, you know, just daily stuff. So let's get into the video. I'm using my hair growth oil. Come on, let me teach you some manly stuff on the beat. Get your finesse on that. My edge is so full now. They put my hair growth oil on it every day. Whew. Everybody else say, I wish I had your hair. I wish I had your hair. You'd be looking like me. Nappy headed. You wouldn't know what to do with it. Extra holes, gem, do not be giving extra holes, that's for sure. They'd be giving hold for the first hour, literally. But I don't like edge control, so. Gotta do what you gotta do. I always use these big ponytail holders. Demi brush. Got no plans left for the night. My Uber's on the way, cause it's getting late and I'm running out of patience. Don't wanna fuck. Y'all, I'm so irritated. First, my camera. Talking about I ain't got no space. Then, I come outside to my car and there's some green stuff on the back of my trunk. Like, what is that? And it's 8:05. I'm supposed to be at work by 9. I usually leave out like 7:50 to get food. So it's 8:05. I'm not gonna be able to. Damn, my car kind of foggy too. So I'm not gonna be able to get no food. Right, so I have to go to Walmart either today, depending on what time I get off and if it's dark, because I need the USB transmitter to transfer my videos to my phone, and I also need another memory card, clearly, because this one ain't enough. I need another battery because this battery do not last long like I thought it would. What else I need? Just some hygiene things. Stuff for my house. And I need some gas. So, when I went to the gas station last time, I thought it was going to take 60. It only took 46. And I still haven't got my money back. They said it take 5 to 10 business days. It's been like 15 business days. So, it's like, where's my money at? For real. When I go to Walmart, that don't happen. But I went to Thornton's and I didn't get my money back. I'm like, maybe somebody else pumped it. She's like, no, it's a cool. Come back and see your car 5 to 10 business days. It's been well over that. When I go to Walmart, it comes back immediately. So I ain't going to Thornton's no more. And I'm confirming a nail appointment for tomorrow. And then I'm about to. Well, I really need, I can't really see in the back. I've got a few minutes. Turn on some music. Ponytail. Yeah. Get into it. I don't know, listen to. Hopefully my music ain't turned all the way up. Gotta move on.
camera don't follow me while I'm driving. Like, is this even how I'm supposed to do that?
I can feel love is in the air tonight. Oh,
my work shoes. I keep all my shoes in the car. Music probably too loud. These my work boots. Everybody think these Dr. Martens. These are not no dang on Dr. Martens. And I wasn't even trying to, like, give Dr. Martens. These are TJ Maxx boots. My little work flats. To the bag. What up money at? She don't want my love. I gotta move on. Wait. What happened? Bluetooth, I guess. Switch from. I unplugged it, so I switch from Bluetooth to CarPlay. So I gotta move on. Step one, I can't stress me a nigga. 40 parties, niggas, I can buy me a nigga. But my new nigga, Richard, I can feel it in my liver. He ain't had enough for me. Ain't enough for me. Hot tub on the yacht, only time I'm tripping. Missing. Real bad. I ain't never jet lag. His other hoes mad. He let me brag. This vanilla spray, spray this a little bit. It don't be doing nothing for a long time, but yeah. You didn't know vanilla is my favorite scent. It's giving up stress. Best. My car not warming up like it should. Shoot.
Gotta move on.
Nine to five today. Hopefully I get up on time. Probably not. I have two customers. They gotta finish up some deals today. And they're probably gonna come like at the last minute. And I'm not trying to have split deals this month. So I'm probably gonna have to stay late. So I probably won't even be able to go to Walmart today. But I work at 12 tomorrow, so I'll probably get some gas. Not tomorrow. I'm not going all the way to Walmart tomorrow. So I'll probably get some gas Thursday morning. And then shop before my hair appointment. And yeah, I got 194 miles. I should be good. I got some gas last Monday, Tuesday. So my gas usually lasts for 2 weeks, but I'm a little bit over half. So I just like to get gas when I won't have. Cannot wait to get my hair done. I've been going through it. These Chicago hairstylists be playing. Nobody want to do natural hair. Don't nobody wash and blow dry. They're so unprofessional too. So, well, 3 more minutes and I can pull off. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, I got to a baby shop next week. I gotta buy a gift. I don't even know the words.
Touching me, I gotta go.
Smart. The little Shopify scams be really trying it. They ain't trying to pay my bill yet. Why y'all playing? What you thinking? Touching me, I got it going back. Oof. It's time for me to go. Woody, who is this? My Instagram. It's, no, I got, okay. It is my dog. Cut that shit out, boy. Baby. Full pockets. It's my dog, yeah. That's my dog show. This is me and my brother's home. Well, it's time to go. So, let's listen to my music. And, yeah. Need y'all seeing where I live at. Ooh, shit, I'm finna hit my boyfriend's car. And I couldn't even see if it was a car behind me, actually. Top shit you get spit on. You can't see. Get along. Come on, shit. I don't know why. Woo, shit. Ah! At work. Chilling until a customer comes. It is 6:26. I was supposed to get off at 5, but I sold a car today, so I guess it worked out. Gonna go home, wash my hair, and blow dry it, and lay down because I got a nail appointment at 7 in the morning. So I will see y'all later.
Yeah. Girl, it's been a long couple days since you ran away. Want you wait on my phone? I know you got shit to say. I can see your face, but you leave it alone. I got you in my sights, even when we find us, I don't want you to slide. Never when you got love, yeah. Come on, let me teach you some manners.
I then went in Walmart and spent $327. I'm not planning on spending that. I only want to spend like $200. But I ended up getting some good stuff. I had to get a USB thing to transfer the stuff from my camera to my computer or MacBook. I've been transferring like through the little app, but that take too long or it don't allow me to do that. But I found one little USB or little transfer thing. It was $24. Why'd I open it up? It wasn't nothing in there. So I'm like, you know what? It got to be some more. No, that's all we have. So I had to pay $74 just for one little thing to transfer from my camera to computer. $74 for that. So that really just irritated me. But it's all good. I got everything I need now. And I'm about to go get me some gas, finally, and get some food really quick. And, yeah, I will see y'all in a minute. Getting me some food, which I'll be getting from Panera. I love that macaroni. Them Caesar salads be hitting, literally. They put enough chicken, enough dressing. Well, I always ask for extra dressing, but they give it to me. So, I got 3 minutes left to record. Ain't that some shit? Like, I ain't been recording that much. I don't think. You pick two? No.
Can you pick up, please?
Can I get a small cup of mac and cheese?
A small mac and cheese.
And a Fuji apple cranberry lemonade.
Okay, apple and maria for your side.
Apple.
Okay, and is that
food,
a regular or?
Regular.
Okay.
That's it, thank you.
Do you have a rewards number?
No.
Okay, your total is $11.97.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Finally, finally, can I get my food? But yeah, guys. Make my food real quick and then leave. It's probably gonna be too hot. So I'm finna head to my hair appointment now. I'm so happy finally get my hair done. It's been a long 2 weeks, so my hair looking all nappy and shit. So yeah, back from my hair appointment. Hair is cute, period. Pick my little brother
up.
Yeah, my boyfriend putting together my little stands. Bought a new rug, some little pillows, and cute little mirror. And then I bought another organizer for my nail stuff so it looks more professional.